I'm just putting it away because I want a baby's room now. I'll leave that out there. That's really cute. All right, so back to making the rooms. Let's go ahead and go in here. And we're gonna go ahead and add in this room. And with the rooms, I think they can only be square, from what I've seen. And so we're just gonna have a square room right here, for our baby. Our little baby right there. All right. So I've already purchased, let's see, the crib that we need, which is right here. The storks visit bassinets. Let's go ahead and pop that out here. We can also change the color. I'm not sure if we're going to be having a boy or a girl, so we can kind of just pick what other color we want. I kind of like pink. We're gonna keep pink for now. And I also got this little genius baby mobile. So let's go ahead and put that above the crib.